We're working to learn more about a large brush fire in Brevard County. This is a look at the flames from last night near Hatville Road by Mims. Troopers say it closed down State Road 46 from Sweetwater Court to Tammy Drive. Firefighters estimate it was around 100 acres by the time it was 50% contained. We haven't heard if the fire ended up damaging any structures. When we get any more information, we'll update you on clickorlando.com.